tunnels. It's like that cave just gave birth to the Duke. Oh, yeah.
And a truck. Damn, cave. You got super pregas. It's so stupid. Where am I going?
Die, Shaq.
I've always wanted to say that to the basketball player. No clue why. Just, you know. Kazam didn't sit well with me.
I'm the rapping genie. My name is Kazam. And all I do is diggity damn.
Die, pig.
Alright. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, I guess this is the way to go. You really gotta, like, inform me about these things. Maybe if the pigs are smart enough to put, like, arrows, maybe they can put a sign that says jump every now and again. Oh, just saying. Just saying. Where am I going? There's the bridge.
Oh, do I go this way?
Die, outhouse!
Oh, shit! That outhouse fought back! Oh, wait, no, the guy's hitting me. I thought for a second the outhouse was shooting at me. I was like, damn! Someone there is taking a super crap.
Those aren't bullets. Those are rabbit pellets.
I guess that would imply there's a giant rabbit shooting his ass at me. Where do I go?
Now you die, piggy. Just making sure he's dead.
Now I get to jump up over that, huh? How exciting! Here we go!
The power of rock!
Oh, that didn't help at all. Okay, let's try that again.
Hail to the king, baby.
I like how it reminds you that on the back of his car. Whoop, now it's dirty.
Oh, it got dirty because I was in the dirt.
And then the water washed it off. How exciting.
Very graphical of them. Oh, here we go.
Oh, shit, I think I'm gonna overjump it. I made it.
Oh, shit.
Flip your car, Duke.
Damn, he flipped the car from the inside.
Ow. Total dick burger. What am I supposed to do with these guys? Like,
oh, shit.
Can I jump up on their backs? Like in the movies? Oh, crap. Or can I fall over? I guess I can't do it like in the movies. Dickholes. So do I not beat them?
Yeah, I'm totally passing you, car.
I should be able to ride up on the back of there and crush those dudes. Instead, my Kawasaki monster truck is... What the fuck is this? Ow. Good thing those other trucks... Oh. I was about to say. Good thing they showed up. But, you know what? Whatever. So I go this way, huh? What the hell? How do you fight that in a monster truck? Oh, they shoot boulders at me now?
Boulders ain't got nothing on the Duke. Die, boulder!
Woo-hoo! back over this guy. He is very polite, just sitting there watching me. He's like, really? This is the guy saving the world, huh? I can't drive at all. Wait till I tell my friends some loser's trying to save the world. But look who saved the world now. Wait, what? Oh, yeah. Wait, did I make it? What? This has to be the longest interlude in this like, what is the point of this? Yes, I know I'm out of gas. Alright, let's get out. My god, I still have a shotgun. Like, this is the most pointless setting for a game so far. Like, I don't understand. Uh-oh, I hear monster noises. All I have are empties next to me, which means after this we're gonna have to take a break.
Oh, oh son of a whore!
Is this sniper rifle? I'll take that.
Snap me some fucking aliens. Come on, alien scumbag.
Shit, they're right there! Objects may appear larger in the... Right in the balls. Okay, so again. This time... Look at his head. It's just sitting there. I want to mount that on my wall. Okay. Sneaking around the corner. Oh, son of a whore! He's right there. Where are you at? Where are you at?
Who's here?
Anyone else? Hey.
Who's here?
Anyone else? Any other pigs want to get any bread ideas?
Who's here?
Damn, he choosing to stealth into blowed upness. Pigs. I'm sick of this shit. Okay. Do they keep coming?
Who wants white meat, huh? Who wants it?
Chooser!
I don't know what that word means, but I enjoy it. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit!
Look at him. Look at him, future pigs! Know that I will do the same thing to him I did to you. Wait. Do to you the same thing? Shut up!
I'd buy this for a dollar.
Buy what? The grenade? I'd buy that too for a dollar. That's not very impressive, too. I'd do the exact same thing, bro. I guess I'm going this way? Oh, come on.
Ooh, blew up that dude's leg! Oh, shit,
tonight,
shot that guy in the face!
You dine in hell.
Pigs are dead.
One guy had like a something majigger. You get an RPG, be all like, pew, RPG. But then I'd have to be a wizard or a warlock. Get it? Because that joke.
Damn! Oh, damn! Oh, damn! Oh, damn! And hell. Just in time for you, Piggly Wiggly.
Oh, is there more guys? Oh, there are more guys. Let's see how you like this shit. Oh, damn.
Boom! Oh,
you've
shit.
Got a lot of guts. Let's see what they look like.
Yeah, because they're everywhere. Movie. Get it? I see what you did there. I wonder where all these damn pigs come from. and why the police force of an entire country is turned into pigs, yet no one else is.
Like, I get the joke. Oh, the pigs, because the cops. Yeah, that's cute.
But if you're aliens, why do you only select officers of the law when there's a million, like, soldiers? Why are there no pig soldiers? They'd be better useful than pig cops. Pig soldiers? Oh, shit. Did I just get spit on?
Well, you're all about to blow up.
Boom, bitches.
Come on. Playing this game.
Rata!
Boom! Oh, that didn't even do anything!
The face, piggy! You two in the face! In the face! In the multiple
close
face
and
time!
Crucible.
What the fuck? That's it. You some bitches is dying now. Thank God I hit the tree. Hello, weapons?
Oh boy. Well, taking on a spaceship with a shotgun.
It's gonna end well.
Yeah, you motherfucker!
You know, I figured the Duke could do that. If anything, the Duke can handle a spaceship with a shotgun. I figured, but this is what I think I have to do. Where are you at?
Douche. I don't dig on swine.
More you guys want to try? This one dude is like got super skills. And then this guy shows up. Oh crap! Okay, that is not how you do that. What the hell? He gave me no chance. It was like, uh-uh. Not even gonna let you win that one, you son of a bitch. Here's Plan Alpha Omega Strike Force Team 9 or Bravo. Get this. Go over here. Blow everything there is to blow up. Take that, trees.
Quit bleeding, pussy.
Yeah. Wow, that was an incredibly dirty joke.
Your face.
My brain just processed how nasty that was. Just nasty. Okay, E that Shaz and get over here. Oh, no! Shit! Health, ego, whatever you are, get back up.
Lose it!
There's gotta be more things around here with which to kill. Come on.
Time to bring the pain.
Am I gonna have to use these?
Yeah!
Does that do anything? Come on! Maybe that did. I hope it does something because I got no clue. Okay, it's doing absolutely nothing. Run down here, run. Oh shit, you can't. There's a giant hole there. Oh, there's a thing here. Son of a... I wonder how many of you saw that the entire time and were like, "Ugh, you're so bad! My butthole!" I'm just curious how many of you that was. Because I know there were a few of you who were like, "Ugh, I saw it there! And you're so dumb! And you'll never be as good as me at this game, or any game, because I'm the greatest gamer ever!" Well, screw you, pal, I don't care. What the hell? Do I go up here? Because there's a light.
Oh yeah!
A crowbar would come in handy right about now.
Or you could just use your Wang, Duke. Because you're a badass, but whatever. What? Yes, I'm aware I'm out of gas. Can I use this gas generator? Clearly filled with gas? To go... That would be smart. Why do that? I'm sure there's a flashing can of gas somewhere in here. Yeah, I can't get to that. Was there a minecart around here? There better be a damn minecart, Duke. We going all Indiana Jones in this business.
A derp-a-derp.
Get the hell out of my thing. Dude, get the hell out. Get the hell out. E. 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 But does it have to be like powered or some ridiculous shit? Of course it does. Like it was flashing. Do I need to put the things back in it? Oh, shit. Do you like when the things are in there, game? Do you want me to throw more things in there? For you? Game? I just want to beat this stupid level here. Can I go now? No, because it's not flashing any... What the f... Alright. Alright. Alright! I assume I have to go this way to do some nonsensical gibberish. Or not.
Just like Christmas.
The fudge cakes is this? Do I push it? Get the hell out of there. Oh wait, no, oh no, oh no. Oh no, I feel like I'm trapped in a Greek mythology right now. Ugh, I can't get this damn boulder up the cliff. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh okay. Oh wait, oh wait! Okay, 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 okay. Okay, maybe that will do it. Okay, use. Well, that was worth it. Duke looking like a dick falling on his face. That's not cool.
Fresh hardware.
What the hell is that? Oh, of course there are aliens here.
Gross.
I just want to point out, Duke, if you would have taken all of those, didn't I kill a bunch of these sperm-shooting aliens before? I just want to point out, Duke, if you would have taken all six of those, the ones earlier and these, I'm pretty sure you would not run out of gas so much. Whatever. What the f*** is that? Oh, I guess this is the way to go. Thanks, aliens, for providing me an easy escape. See, aliens really aren't so bad. They're helping me.
Helping the Duke.
Break. 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 Whatever. That did the job. Something tells me that I'm going to have to jump over something stupid again. Like so. Okay. Toasty! Let's go, stupid thing. Come on. Yatta-da, yatta-dee. Yatta-da-da-da-dee. Come on! Click. Click. Go. E. It'd be nice if you could see it, see what was happening. Rather than just the Duke's struggling man hands, like, I'm pulling so hard on the Duke. Oh, you can. Oh, I was just looking down. Oh. That's not how Indiana Jones happened. There's like two pigs right behind me, dude. Do not shoot. Oh, I just shot my car a bunch too, so whatever. Are we finally done with Duke Gets Gas? Burritos! I can't move now. Duke, you probably should flip your car. Wait, no, don't get in the car! Duke! Flip car, flip car. Is my car really stuck on there? Oh, come on! Now it's just making noises! I need a drink!